I have here in my hands an Arduino Student Kit, a student kit designed for homeschooling, including step-by-step lessons with complete guidance. Learn the basics of coding and electronics. No prior knowledge or experience is necessary as the kit guides you through step-by-step. Become confident in programming and electronics with guided sessions and open experimentation. Very cool. So this is a special kit designed for smart kids who want to learn something about coding and electronics. So let's open the box and see what's inside. So first thing is this little card on the top. Don't throw it away, because it gives you, one, it gives you the website that you're going to go to follow along with your different lessons. So you're going to create an account on this website. The second thing in here is a special code. When you create your account on the website, that code is a unique code to you that gives you access to this website. All right, well, inside this box, let me set that card aside here. Inside this box is basically three kinds of things. The first is probably the most important. Is in this little box here, about the size of a pack of playing cards, is your Arduino Uno R3 or Rev3 board. It's a little microcontroller. So the getting started section of the website here, let me get you back to the, here we go. On this getting started section of the website is going to walk you through how to set this up and kind of tell you the things you're going to need to know. So we're going to write little programs for this thing called a sketch. And then with the USB cable that's in the box, we're going to download the programs, or upload they call them, from your computer into this Arduino. Now, I've already mounted mine on this little project board. That's something you're going to do in the getting started part. The next session will walk you through that. So there's a little project board that you fasten your board on, and there's a little thing called a breadboard that helps make connections. So I've already created mine. All right, so the second thing in here is this little box that has lots of little wires to make connections, little things called jumper wires. There's going to be a lot of different resistors. You know, we'll talk about what those are. There's a lot of little LED lights, different colors, red, yellow, green, blue. I'll get one of them out of here. So these are these little LED lights in your kit. There's also a thing here, it's a thing called a servo motor. It's a kind of special kind of motor that you could accurately position from one side to the other, as opposed to a motor that just goes around and around. So there's all kinds of little electronic stuff in here that the different lessons are going to show you how to use. So be careful not to lose all the stuff in here. It could be hard. Can be easy to lose all that little stuff. So the cool thing about the Arduino is that you can do both coding in this little microcomputer that will talk to electronics on this little breadboard. So your electronics can actually be controlled by the program that you write in the Arduino. So for example, it came kind of automatically. The first program you're going to do is a little program that makes a little light blink on and off. Well, I've modified mine just a little bit so that it blinks Morse code. Mine blinks out SOS in Morse code. So it blinks. Three short blinks is an S, three long blinks is an O, and then three short blinks is an S again, then it repeats over and over again. So that's a little program I made. So if you're ever lost at sea, you could use this as a little SOS flasher to maybe save your life. So I'll unplug that to turn that off. Well, the third thing in this kit, I think is very cool. It's a little multimeter. So this is a very, very useful device. Now, they call it a multimeter because it can read voltage, it can read amps, and it can measure resistance. So there's three different kind of things, basically, that it can measure. So they call it a multimeter. So this is a tool that's very useful in your life. For example, nothing to do with the Arduino, but say if you had a flashlight that doesn't work. So you could measure the voltage of the batteries to see if the batteries have gone dead. Or maybe the light bulb is not working anymore. Maybe the light bulb doesn't conduct electricity and it would have a very high resistance, like basically infinity for resistance. So you could find out with this multimeter which of those is causing your flashlight not to work. So a lot of very cool things that you can do around your house with a multimeter. Like a lot of houses have lots of batteries in the drawer, and which ones are good, which ones are bad. You can use this to tell which are the bad ones. Well, in the next video, we're going to talk more about, you know, this getting started section and how we set up our Arduino and make the little project board. And there's all kind of stuff about the computer and about the things in the kit. So we're not going to give it away yet. That'll become in the next video. But I'm seeing this as a kind of a new adventure. And I'm excited about this new adventure. And I hope you are too.